The DB20 Toolbox gives you the ability to create documentation for your entire project and labeling for the individual modules. Let's start with the module labeling. You will need an open project and you must be in configurator mode. Select the appropriate module and click the Edit Labels button in the info panel. In the resulting dialog window, you will be able to label the individual terminals. There is a place to write in comments next to the terminal label on the right. These will appear in the documentation later. Here I already have entered a few comments. Click the OK button. Now you must click the Labels button in the left column of the software interface. Before we can print out the labels for the first time, we must adjust the printer just this once. In order to do this, click the Adjust Printer button. Please remember to put a label sheet in the printer beforehand. Remove the label sheet from your printer and find a ruler or caliper to use for measuring. Measure the distance between the printed X and the pre-printed X and enter this into the corresponding offset field. Now we can place the label sheet back in the printer and press the print button. Now you can see the finished printed labels. When removing the labels, please bend them at the pre-cut areas. And remove them from the label sheet. You can now insert these labels to the DB20 IO system module's label slot. Now I will show you how to create the documentation for your DB20 project. You can use this for your records. The document will include information about your project is called and the comments you've entered. You can also add comments for the individual modules by clicking on the module in the configurator and entering a comment in the info panel. All labels are documented with their comments and can be printed using the Labels button in the left column of the software interface. Click on this button and then select Documentation in the dialog window that follows. Choose the appropriate printer and click the print button. Your finished documentation might look something like this once it is printed out.